My name is Arjun. I just finished my post graduation in physics. I'm just 23 years old. I think in the first year or so, they initiated into this power of chakra scanning, where you can actually scan the other person's chakra, heal it also. That time, I was sitting in front of a person who I had no clue about his life, who he is, not even his name. Got introduced to him, and I literally started speaking of his life. The issues that he is facing with his life, what has happened in his life, what is actually causing a problem in his life, and where on his chakras is things are getting blocked. Now, to be in this experience itself is something, because I had felt so enriched by that thing itself that I thought there is nothing more that can be done. So then came this NKY program, in which first day I sat, the entire life that I carried was actually going through a complete transformation. Every day, I used to have the same thought current stating, okay, today is done, I can go now. Any next 4 days, they are not going to do. The first day of NKY thought, because I felt so transformed that I was literally feeling, okay, these people can't do anything more to me. Second day came, same thought. Third day came, same thought. At the end of fourth day, I'm sitting, you know, I would say the person who I left outside, probably some things I might be carrying in. But every step that I take outside from now, it's not going to be the same again. I would humbly request anybody, as a human being to another human being, to just give yourself the chance, simply the chance, to experiment with it. All the great things that they talk about, all the impossibilities that they tell you, society tells you that you have, will simply get broken off. But just give yourself the chance to come and experience it. Thank you. Yeah, been a pleasure.